Nearly 100 people participated in the final leg of the Law Enforcement 2024 Torch Run today. The event supports local Special Olympics and sports training. Santa Maria Police and other agencies gathered at Toyota of Santa Maria to kick off the run. The run finished at the Abel Maldonado Youth Center with a ceremony that included the mayor, chiefs, and other city officials. South Santa Barbara County Police Agencies will hold its annual run on Wednesday.